police brutality. Let's talk about that. It's real.
Yeah. Well, you know, some people still don't believe it's real. And I think in some ways, in part because of social media and how people even digest their news, we can have alternate Americas where some of us live in one stream where we hear the stories, we see them, or we've even experienced it ourselves. And so police brutality for some of us is not a new story, but is a real present reality.